My name is Myrna Neely, and I'm one of the first in the nation to receive the wireless pacemaker.
We thread this small capsule through the vein in the leg up into the heart, and it doesn't involve any stitches or surgery. There's clear advantages that it doesn't have a wire, that it's small, it's less invasive. All of this is now replaced by this small capsule.
I feel healthier. I really feel healthier. I just need to find somebody to take me dancing.